Raising a family when you're married to an 80-year-old woman can be pretty tough with all these ragamuffins running around all willy-nilly around the house.
Oh, shit!
Damn it, what the hell did you do, you little prick?
Daddy, my head hurts.
Maya works wonders.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
I almost got him.
Get the hell away from my son.
Hey, Billy, take a break from that. Come on over here and have a warm glass of delicious horse milk with me.
Yeah, go get some milk, motherfucker. I made a special for your ass. Little dumb son of a bitch harassing my child. What the fuck is the matter with your ass? Goofy as hell, button-up shirt.
That's warm.
It better be. I squeezed it 2 minutes ago.
I didn't need to know that.
Oh, here come this fool again!
Billy, you might want to play with this instead. I think that adult horse is going to kill you.
Why don't you try some savory horse milk today?
There, turn it on for you.
How was I supposed to know that?
What a fucking idiot!
What if I touch that? Now what if I do this? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
IBM brings it all home, except your kids, who will never be the same now that you've left them in the rain in front of a library for 12 hours while you discovered how to use a computer.